More than a decade after Lorrin Whitehead was last seen buying a Hallmark card and a bottle of water at her local supermarket, her daughter wants answers.
I remember the day I gave birth to my daughter, and the first thing I wanted to do was call my mum. And it's really hard.
The mother of five vanished without a trace on February 8, 2013 at Bannockburn near Geelong. Her daughter believes she may have met with foul play, and she's pushing for a coronial inquest.
If she self-harmed, you would suspect the police would find her body because they conducted a very extensive and long search in that immediate area.
The mother's personal laptop and phone were missing from her home, but her work phone, wallet, keys and life-saving diabetes medication all left behind. A broken fruit bowl was on the floor along with paint drop sheets and a small amount of blood. The front door was unlocked.
The front door was wide open. The garage was wide open, the shed at the back was wide open, which is very odd for my mum, who is a real stickler with security.
Ms Whitehead's disappearance remains an open investigation, but there are many theories, including a possible link to the Claremont serial killings. To this day, detectives have never had a solid lead.
The second episode of a podcast investigating the mother of five's disappearance will be released tomorrow on the Missing website. Rochelle Brown, 7 News.